everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a fun project share. I'm really excited about this. It's so cute. I've been wanting to make this for months and I finally got around to making it for myself and it's so adorable. I got this idea first from, I think her name is Bona. Her channel is Live Love Scrap. Stacked suitcases with this dye that she had and she used the Here and There collection, and ever since then I needed to make this. I was so excited, but I decided to just purchase a cut file and do it myself. I thought it'd be easier because I do plan on making a bunch of these and I thought it'd be just be a lot easier to just cut it with my portrait. I'll have all the products I use down below if you are interested in checking it out. But also I'll have the cut filing down below. And I mixed a couple of collections here, but it's mostly all Maggie Holmes because I do have a portrait. It's a smaller machine. I did have to shrink down the file a little bit, but if you have a Cameo, it'll obviously be a bit bigger. So for this project, I cut out three different suitcases using the Sunny Days collection. I did alter this and tweaked it to make it my own. The suitcase comes with straps and a bunch of other like little things you can cut out, but I didn't like the handles that it came with, so I just made my own. And super simple with the scraps of the collection, and I just like cut them a little bit on the side. I added these brads that I have in my stash to mimic you know, the screws, and I added the handles on the back side of the suitcases, not on the front, because there wasn't that much space with the lip and I just thought it looked nicer on the back. It opens by the front, but I'll display it on my shelf this way. So I punched a little hole and then I added this tassel from Maggie Holmes and a charm from Sunny Days, and this is a butterfly from Flourish, and this I think is also from Flourish. Fringe here, I just layered the butterfly on top of it. Yeah, and then for the front I layered a couple of die cuts. This is from Chasing Dreams, so as a flower, the vacation vibe, and everything else is from the Sunny Days collection. So all three of them open and I have a mini album inside of them. So I just created a accordion mini folder thing to go on the inside using the same collection. Different sizes of photos you can add here. A little Polaroid would fit perfectly. Simple accordion. I added two strips of 12x12x4.5 together, like little hinge that I created. So that's what I did. So this is the first little one. And I don't have any pictures yet. My plan is to add photos from different vacations I've taken. So each suitcase will have a different vacation. And again, this, you know, accordion style. So that goes inside. Once I have the photos in and everything, I'll wrap it around with twine so that it doesn't lift up like this. But it's kind of cute too. I might add some crinkle paper in there or whatnot. And then the last one, which is the first one I made, I did use a paper from All Hearts from Cray Paper because I thought the blue would match really nicely. You can see here I messed up because I tried to do the matte sizes 3 1/4 and it didn't work out all that well. So yeah, it's okay. It's for me. I'm not too worried about it. So this is the front. Again, accordion style. Yep. So that is the third mini album. When you flatten down the album, you can see there's still a lot of space. So I can add more photos if I want, or some ephemera from the trip, or pretty much anything that I've collected and stuff like that. So I really love this idea. I hope you guys like this project share. Let me know what you think. It's so sweet. It's gonna look so cute displayed on my bookshelf with all my other mini albums. It's just a fun decorative piece as well. And yeah, I love it so much. So thanks for watching, and I'll link the video down below that inspired this project, and I'll also again have all the supplies down below as well as the cut file that I used. All right, thanks for watching. I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend. Love you. Bye.